You would think.
We had it.
Mm-hmm.
Damn, you guys put in that work. Or rather, Ornstein puts in the work. Maybe all of them, I don't know.
It says, like it's well, it's probably, fucking Nameless King put in the work.
Ooh. Hold on, let's get it.
Before he decided to fucking quit and switch teams and start fucking dragons. You know that's part of Drakengard?
Oh boy.
Do you know that?
Is that a part of Drakengard?
Part of Drakengard's story is that by the end of the game, the dragon and the man have a romantic relationship.
Why would you do this to me? It's not what I came here for.
And then he fucks it.
It's not what I came here for.
It is, though. Enjoy catching up before Nier, motherfucker.
Like,
watching that dragon sex.
He can't be happy. The dragon cannot be enjoying that.
No, the dragon's the one that was the instigator. With that come hither dragon look. You know the one.
But it's like. Oh.
Oh no!
Shit, bad drinks.
Oh no!
Bad drinks. It was about to happen.
Luckily, you can ignore people in this stage very easily. See? Talk about dragon boning. Wooly gets distracted.
I was gonna say, like, what are you gonna, you think you're gonna impress that dragon with what you're packing? Get the fuck out of here.
Well, it's magical.
Unless it...
It's magical.
Unless it,
You don't know. Maybe dragon dicks are like...
I don't want to know.
...hilariously small. Right? Is that not an option for you?
Oh, that's the way it's going? I was thinking the other way around.
Were you not blocking just there?
I thought I was, but the game decided I wasn't.
That was odd.
You saw it, right? I think he just got around the collision of my shield, perhaps. I don't know.
That was fucking weird.
Looked like a block. Sounded like a block.
Didn't feel like a block. This Dark Souls is the perfect thing that I need to play for the channel right before I go out and possibly stab some children.
Well, I mean, that's always a possibility that you don't have to entertain.
I don't. You're right. You're right. I don't have to. But I have to.
Just before Switch launch.
Oh, yeah.
I don't think I
that does not open from that side, I believe. Right.
This was the
so you can ignore him.
I just went straight upstairs.
Yes.
Okay. You cannot be ignored.
Oh, really? You're just gonna try and shoot through the wall? It's fine.
Is that the other guy?
Yeah, it's the guy on the balcony trying to shoot through the wall.
Get the fuck out of here. What are you doing, bro?
He's trying. He's trying very hard, Wooly.
Man. I should probably kindle that fucking bonfire.
Yeah, maybe. You'll be happy you did.
I won't be unhappy that I didn't.
Yeah, if you just keep walking this direction, eventually you'll get a backstab attempt. I think? Why is he being such a shit? There it is. Did you all stop being such fucking garbage shits?
Yeah. I think I'll save the parries for when I've got my souls on me.
Yes.
Yeah.
I like it. So, yes, now you make your choice. Do you want to keep going to down the dragon head door, or do you want to go see Sigurd? Sigurd or Sigmar? I can't tell which is which anymore. Oh, Squidward.
That's perfect.
Yeah, Squidward. Squidward the onion fish. Well, we do Echoes in Eternity, Wooly. These mistakes will continue on into the future forever.
Carve it on our...
If and when we have children.
it's...
They will be able to go back and watch this crap.
No, what I'm looking forward to is the archive of carve that onto my gravestone and just see the paragraph of complete bullshit nothing of just rambling that's on our gravestones. I'm looking forward to that.
I'm already encountering some of that already. My parents watch my videos sometimes.
You think? Balconies? Or...
That's iffy. I don't know. But why not? What do you lose? You lose one fire orb is what you lose.
Oh, well. Oh, yeah, I gotta put on Drake of Chaos, because people say it's good.
It's dope.
Also, Fire Whip is good, so...
Is it?
Yeah. Apparently your suggestion is one I should...
Are you telling me? Are you fucking this is outrageous. That my advice was possibly incorrect and or not up to date on the meta?
I don't want to imply it, but it might be the case.
God damn it.
And on a basic cosmetic level, I thought it was pretty dope.
You know what my favorite part of the Pat being wrong and Dark Souls thing has been? Some guy went and fucking... He put it together, showing off the Mandela effect of, like, Pat's existing in different realities. And he found a video of the beginning of Sen's Fortress, in which I remember something.
And then
the end of Sen's Fortress, in which I remember the same thing completely oppositely. I'm starting to worry how much of my memory is that bullshit where I only remember it half as well as I think I do, and then I just recreate it based on what I think is reasonable at the time, which is how most memory actually is.
Yeah.
I think I'm being affected by it more than average.
How often, here's what I want to know, how often do you find yourself starting a sentence and then deciding what you're going to say by the end of it?
What do you mean by that?
Like, I'm just going to start talking here with no real idea of where
okay.
the sentence is going.
That's right.
But I'm sure that I'll stall enough for time to come to a point like, this is what I think you...
That's how all my sentences
that's
are.
That's how they... Yeah, okay.
All of them.
Yeah, me too.
100% of all of my sentences...
Yeah, okay. Me too.
...are on the fly. It always used to... Like, because I used to be... I like to think I'm relatively well-spoken now.
When Lord Gwyn departed to leave the fire, his knights split into two groups. The Silver Knights remained in the Forsaken Capital... service to their goddess.
So the only difference between the Black Knights and the Silver Knights are the Black Knights went and fought a world war against demons and got scorched to fuck.
And these guys
and are ghosts.
And these guys fucking they held down the fort literally.
And as a result of that switch, the Silver Knights aren't quite as tough as the mega badass Black Knights.
I'm so glad that led back down.
Isn't it a nice one?
That was a really nice loop.
And you'll even be able to use your souls, pop a humanity or two, kindle the bonfire.
What a nice, warming, organic loop. I'm like, is that where that door is leading?
Friendly.
Yes, it is. And you know what? Listen to that sound as you walk into the
store. Dude, the bonfire
right?
noise.
Listen to that. Fucking awesome.
I saw a
weird place for a bonfire at the end of the day, in the middle of a room. Definitely violates the fire code, and the fire marshal would not like it. But I think that's still...
I think that's A-OK.
So I can level up, and I'm going to level up.
I remember seeing a post somewhere, I don't think it was necessarily in reference to our video, but it was a guy talking, it was the most downer shit. Oh yeah, you need Twinkling to upgrade it.
And I'm holding... Four?
Five. You're holding five.
You're gonna use one of five.
Yeah.
And...
Twinkling Titanite weapons can only go up to plus five.
Right, okay.
And you can buy Twinkling Titanite.
Great.
It's crazy expensive.
Yeah.
But you can.
That's all I wanted to know.
So if you want to, fucking feel free and go for it.
Alright. Let's have fun.
No. No, that's not what I said. I said go for it. I did not say have fun.
You motherfucker.
I would never.
What are you, like, at the moment I'm about to press the button.
How
like,
dare
no.
you? How do you? Gross.
Goddamn son of a bitch.
Oh, you'll be able to kick this up.
I'm gonna kick it.
Oh, you can kick this up.
We're gonna kick it. We're kicking it.
Oh,
up.
Yeah, if you get that to plus five, it'll be considerably better than the Parzan.
Yeah.
But I believe it's considerably better
already.
Right now.
And
it's Also a cooler one.
I can get one.
Yeah, you can pop something. You can pop it.
I can get one. So let's get one.
And then pop to Twin Humanity and you'll be good to kindle that shit.
Yeah, let's hope I can kindle it fast. No, it's fine.
Why is Sonic telling people to eat ass?
Officially?
Yeah, go fast, eat ass.
I can't.
Matt brought that up to me the other day.
I don't know.
Because of Sonic.
Well, Sonic's become a lot of things these days. So.
To a lot of people. He's a symbol, if you would.
Yeah, I'm not gonna sit here and tell one how to worship Sonic.
Hey, you know what? I just realized that the thing that I want to say just now is gonna be horribly out of date by the time this episode comes out. But I don't give a fuck. Hey, Bunny Hop, you suck. You don't have a Switch, we all have Switches. Oh.
Is
he was bitching about it in his Discord.
Because he's waiting?
No, because he didn't get a pre-order or
anything. Okay.
For some reason.
It'll take a
while.
He's
gonna be playing Breath of the Wild on the Wii U like a peasant. Fuck off! Fuck off!
That's fun. That's fun. Can I just, like, lick a soul?
Yeah. Just go up to Solaire.
Just go, and just get 70 off of that.
Oh, you see that fucking cat brush that's a cat tongue?
I didn't.
Okay, so it's a
I saw it, yeah, and it makes it feel like it's mom, right?
Yeah, but it's also like a fucking freak-ass sex thing for perverts.
Oh, stop it. Stop it. It's for your cat. Don't do that. It's for your cat, man.
Yeah?
It's for your cat.
Oh, can you check the stats on that? I just want to check the, between it. So it's, you have to, it's $3.99.
$3.99.
Versus Partisan. Whoa, my god, are you serious? Go, am I reading that wrong? No, it's $2.99. No, it's $3.10.
Plus 98, it's $3.10. Plus 103.
So, yeah, you've passed it.
I have, clearly.
And you have Miracle on it.
Quite clearly. And better, worse scaling, actually.
Yeah, worse scaling.
Same deck scaling, weaker strength scaling. But yeah.
Actually, no, not the same deck scaling. They're both C, but since it's a blue, the Partisan, it's not quite at B, but it is better scaling.
It's invisible? C?
Yes.
C plus, C minus?
Because the scaling is not like B is B. There's good bees and there's bad bees.
Damn it, I really wish it didn't do that.
Oh, trust me.
I really wish it didn't do that. That's
What's the worst thing is that unlike Demon's Souls where it's all over the place, especially before the patches, like there was very few S rank anythings in scaling. And scaling, like I've mentioned before I think patch 1.05, or maybe it was 1.01, like scaling was bad.
Just, like, if you're gonna use letters, then let letters be the end of it, you know?
No. That's so good, dude!
That's awesome.
Actually, your behind the shield version came out really fast.
It did. It was like, but you saw how quick it
Yeah.
Was. It was like, but where are you going? Where the
you
fuck
might,
are you going?
You might want to start using that a bit more.
And it uses, like, very little of my stamina.
Because as long as you put your shield down after, like, it's worth it on its own as a move.
That is so cool. All right, so
you want to go back up the Drake staircase. Because that's the Havel room, the chests you're staring at right now. You're back on the first floor.
Yes. I was considering whether or not I wanted to, and my shield was up there, right?
That's bullcrap. Oh, yeah.
Radical.
And just leave it down for a second
Radical.
And then go back in.
Whoa.
Oh, boo. Not fast enough. Yeah, this is all right. This is an okay shield you got here.
Titanite demon room.
It's upstairs.
Yeah, I didn't even walk into it.
No, you peeked in and were like, that's the noise you made in your heart.
Yeah.
Hey, congrats on discovering that.
Enjoy, buddy.
You're doing.
Thank
a,
you for your.
You're
service.
Doing a good job.
Thank you for your service.
You're doing a great job.
I would salute him as I walked if I could.
He's doing it.
All right.
Anybody else, or just...
No, just him, in this tiny-ass room. And that will go through there, so you actually want to be in the room with him. Because he has all the advantages and you have none of them. He's a bitch.
Oh no! I didn't see that. That's a new one for me. Alright,
Here's my pro tip! Yeah. That guy's not worth it.
No, that room is tough.
Until you have boss weapons that you feel like fucking
the inability
upgrading.
To properly strafe around him makes that room more than a challenge.
I'm glad you finally got to see that move, though.
All right. There goes those souls, however many there were. Like 2,000.
Oh, no, the souls are going to be outside the door for sure.
Because of a couple seconds?
Yeah. They're absolutely going to be outside the door. Oh!
I hesitated.
Boo this man. What movie is that from?
I thought it was The Simpsons.
No. It's the one with I forget his name. He's a black comedy actor.
Dude.
Okay, you were that. So and he takes his hat off and throws it at him.
There's something to it. That is.
Are you sure you're hitting the button? Wooly, okay, we need to talk, alright? I'm very glad that you're back in, okay? But you can't just start Hokage-ing.
Oh, that's not what I was doing. That was just a...
I thought you were doing that fucking Naruto fucking music guy that shows up in the middle of every track.
Okay, that didn't work either.
No. Your original plan of cowarding out and poking was actually super effective.
All right. There's definitely a precision to their stab that will go right around and or through my shield.
Unless you're... Because you weren't staring at him dead on, right? Mm-hmm. So for some reason, that was just enough to the side that he could go around it.
Yeah, it wasn't locked on. All right.
Eh. There's no platforming to be had in this fucking zone. Wait. No, there is.
I got past it already.
No, but there's a shortcut you can achieve by platforming that is, like, 100% not intentional at all.
Oh, okay, it's one of those.
Yeah. It allows you to get to the boss by fighting zero enemies.
Huh.
Which is pretty appreciated if you're gonna spend a significant amount of time on the boss, which most people do.
I would imagine.
Well, good thing you stayed unspoiled on who the boss of this zone is.
Like, I don't even know if it's possible.
Could there be a more oversaturated fucking boss in any series? Right? Despite their appearance in one game, they are as, like, synonymous with this series as, like, fucking Ridley from Metroid.
I can't believe how much this guy's kicking my ass. He keeps his shield up way more than the other guy. That's for sure.
Yeah, just be a coward.
Yeah, alright.
Just be the coward you always wanted to be.
And he's parrying my shit, so I'm...
Yeah, just do this. Just be a coward. Cowardice will always win the day.
Yeah. I'm gonna play a different game against.
Alternatively, you can just hit right on your D-pad and switch to the Uchi for those guys.
Yeah, I was gonna say that and not playing the range game on them, and that should be sufficient.
Yes.
What?
So you have your two paths ahead of you: the door to the right and going to help out Sieg. I'm just gonna call him Sieg now, because I forget.
Sieg whatever. Let's go do that. Let's go help out Sieg, because that door on the path on the right might be progress. Anything could be progress, who knows?
See that right there? That's the funnel.
That is the funnel. That's worth a top off.
I'm literally looking up this character that I've known for, 15 years. Ever since Dark Souls 1 came out in 98, I've known who this character is, and now I can't remember. It's Sieg Meier.
Okay.
It seek ward in DS3. I just can't get over what a great year 1998 was for video games.
It's really
Ocarina of Time, Metal Gear Solid 1, Half-Life 1, and Dark Souls.
Metal Gear Solid 1. that kind of fell out of your mouth a little bit. But it was an amazing game.
Don't tell me what's going to fall out of my mouth.
Or who?
Yeah. You know what? I was thinking about it, and I was like, should I try and head that off on the pass? And while I was thinking those words... You snuck it in there. Don't fall asleep around white people.
It's not worth it.
I don't know why, but that follow-up is the funniest version I've heard in a while. Yeah, you'll get sleep.
Fuck it. Absolutely fuck it.
Oh, man. Oh, it's the fucking best. I still remember watching that Chappelle Show bit and being like, wait, it's just us?
Doesn't happen amongst most other people.
Wait, really?
Nope.
It's only us that do that? I thought everybody played pranks on each other when they were asleep. Oh no, huh, weird.
Not like
you
that,
learn something
know.
New about yourself every day.
Not like that, they don't.
Get that carrot. You see the- oh, man. You see the one that's like, my friend has a deathly fear of claustrophobia in closed spaces. So what we did he fell asleep, and then we put him on our kitchen table. Then we put a giant box around him that completely encloses him, made out of wood, and then laid on top of it, and then banged it with a hammer. And the dude just starts to fucking scream. You know, there's a couple variants of a scream.
Yeah.
There's a yell,
yeah.
There's a wail, there's a scream, and then there's that other scream, right? The scream that you can tell from a distance, from any distance at any volume, that someone is afraid they are going to die.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah. Death wail.
That is what starts coming out of this box.
They turn to face you, but then...
Like, the audacity of, like, pretty funny, huh? No! Oh, hey, Pat, look, I threw a spider at your face.
Yeah.
Hilarious. Or when you were asleep.
It's that my life is over noise.
It's that, like, your front, your fucking cortex has given up and the lizard brain kicks on. And that's all that remains.
Oh.
I used to have an ex that would threaten to put a lobster on my face while I was asleep, which he was pissed.
That... It's just not a fun time.
This is a known fact, but it may have been lost to time. I am mortified of lobsters. I'm terrified of them.
Mm.
And that's bad, because I used to work in a grocery store.
I was gonna say, the grocery store is probably not a great time over in that section.
You know what would happen?
Because they're alive, too.
Somebody would come up and say, hey, can you bag this? Like, excuse me. I need to go do something. And I would leave.
That's hilarious.
100% of the time.
Hey, we can't see what you are.
I just fucking hit it. Like, what?
Yeah. Alright.
You did it. So look at that piece of concept art in front of you.
I didn't even look at that!
And look how the in-game version is not accurate to that.
Oh my god.
That is like twice as big.
But there's a man for scale right there. Like, no one paints this. You fucks. You got away with
this. And now you see, and there's the painted world.
Yeah. Wait, is that the painted world?
That is what.
Yeah, that's
absolutely
the bridge. That's
the painted
bridge.
World.
Yeah. Wait, they painted it at its peak, all decrepit.
Yeah.
Meaning it was always like that.
Well, either you're literally. It's all concept art.
I know, like
you're,
I know. No.
And the giant one is the one that gets me. Because it's like...
We didn't even make the painted world nice when we first painted it. God damn you, Harry.
Oh. What's on your mind, friend? Wait. You defeated those monsters?
Yeah.
Fantastic. I'm saved. This Knight of Catalina hereby commend you.
You guys make good salad dressing.
A token of my gratitude.
Enjoy.
Tiny but be warned, gallantry entails great risks. Next time, give me a chance to come up with a plan.
So,
well, don't thank me. Thank the Black Iron God.
Gallantry entails great risks. Next time.
Can we get a photo of the Black Iron God? Somebody with art skills. Because that's... Oh. So the Tiny Beings Ring has a dubious distinction. As being...
The ring made of an ancient... Tiny red jewel grants a small increase to HP. Ring grants powers large and small. Their discovery and effective use can make one's journey easier.
So this fucking thing.
What is the downside?
Okay, so that's a gift you could have chosen at the beginning of the game. Right?
Okay.
That, but when you do, the description says that it regens your HP.
Okay.
And then you get in game and put it on, and it does not do that. The fucking
less than that.
The fucking thing just straight up 100% lies.
That's funny. So then what the fuck?
Yeah. Fuck you.
It's just a not item?
Yeah. Just trash.
Well, someone's gotta have a use for it.
I'm gonna assume you recognize where you are.
I do recognize
okay.
where I am.
So now the only place left for you to go is the next two Titanite Man.
Yeah. Which would be faster if I went the way I came.
Eh. Either or, really.
Because you're just going to stand there.
You're almost done, by the way.
Interesting.
I know, right?
Well, there was a whole zone before this, so...
Look at that fucking awesome painting, man!
I can't believe he's shooting at nothing.
He's trying.
So they have two stages, and I don't know if every enemy has two stages, but it's really interesting how they have, like, very clearly got, I noticed you, but I'm standing where I want to stand.
And let's go.
And then let's go. Yeah, it's interesting how there's two distinctions there.
This is gonna be one of my favorite parts. I can just tell in my heart. Oh no, that's death. Oh god.
You don't love deep in
your
heart.
Oh no. Oh boy.
Love so alive.
What are the odds that one of us just dies while recording?
Not
considering we're all very unhealthy.
I mean, while recording is pretty low.
Okay.
But, like...
So that would have to be fast, right?
In general, we're trying to work on it.
Tears ahead.
Alright.
That's accurate.
Okay, there's one.
Look at this big fucking place.
There's two, and you're one of the bigger guys. Who weren't even as hard, but only if I fight you one-on-one.
Yeah.
Three... Seek, you are true.
He's rubbing off on you.
Well, like you said, he represents one type of player, right?
Yeah.
And I think we all become a little bit of that. Those windows did a cool little lighting thing as I walked up here.
Hey, look at that. It's a hole.
It's a hole.
Hey, look at that.
Is there a surface? There is.
Here's my advice. Don't do that yet.
Okay, well, you know.
That was my big advice for you.
Alright, well, you know. It's a place. We've got one funnel.
Here's another one.
Let's take a look over here.
This place is so fucking beautiful.
That's the front gate.
Yep. Oh. What's that?
Tink, tink, tink.
What could it be?
Tonk, tonk, tonk. Flame, dear flame. Do you need a flame? Hey, buddy. What the fuck? Okay.